company. Lots of room for improvement. Lots of... It's a terrific company. Lots of room for development.
Please hold your applause until we've all screwed up.
What happened to your face? It looks like an old catcher's mitt.
What are you talking about?
It's all that's...
Come on.
Hey. You ought to come over. Tonight's pipe night.
No, thanks.
Come on.
Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. No thanks.
Well, we got mine.
It's from all that smoke. You've experienced a lifetime of smoking in 72 hours. Well, what did you expect?
Jerry, you know, my face is my livelihood. You know, everything I have, you know, I owe to my face. My allure, you know, my twinkle.
You know,
what?
Your teeth are all brown.
No. Look away, I'm hideous.
I have an aunt that died at 7.
Really?
Aunt Baby.
Come on! What is taking you so long?
Well, I broke the price gun, so I had to move to Plan B.
Oh, forget it.
What?
You screwed me.
Let's do that. I'll just go. I'll go on patience. Ready?
Sometimes in life, the gods smile upon you, my friends.
Did you get someone to take that Canadian quarter?
I got another meeting with Reggie. Reggie?
Reggie? You look like you could use a solid meal at a real restaurant.
You look like you could use a nice... rectal... cleansing. At a good restaurant.
No, I think Gordon Lightfoot was the boat.
Yeah, and it was rammed by the Cat Stevens.
No, I think Gordon Lightfoot was... Yeah, I think Gordon Lightfoot was the boat.
You're not helping.
No, you are.
It's only 5:15.
Already? Oh, I gotta get something into my system.
Well, we have some sushi coming in an hour.
So later on that same day, I developed a hankering for some wild honey.
Look, as long as we're gonna be up here until all hours of the night, can we get some food in here?
Once again, it's only 5:15.
Hey, Copernicus. Hey, Copernicus.
Remember, you're deciding whether I live or die.
Well, then, if I were you, I'd be very, very careful. Well, then, if I were you, I would be very, very careful.
Oh. That's a shame.
So is their trip over?
No, we're just scaling back a little. Yeah, George, he's gonna, you know, give us a tour of Yankee Studio. So Yankee Studios.
Yeah, Yankee Studio.
It's a takeoff place like Universal.
I see.
Okay.
Ready?
Yes.
¥50,000.
Don't do this to me now.
Okay.
I'm barely.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh. ¥50,000, isn't that?
Oh no.
No. You're not. Okay. 50,000 yen, isn't that only a few hundred dollars?
Well, evidently.
So is their trip over?
No. We're scaling back a little, that's all. Yeah, George, he's going to give us a tour of Yankee Studios. Oh, Jesus.
If we don't make that Prince William children's pajamas flame retardant, we can save an extra 30 cents a unit. Wait till I tell Jacopo. Wait till I tell Jacopo. Jacopo. Wait till I tell Jacopo. Give me a name, for Christ's sake.
Elaine, may I say a few words?
Oh, God, yes.
Susie was like a shining star that burned almost too bright. Like a flashbulb. You know, the ones that give you those little red eyes. That was Susie. But I will never forget that one night, hunched over the catalog, that sweet smell of correction fluid, whoo, still hung in the air. Susie and I became more than employer and employee.
Yeah, but he didn't sleep with both of them.
Right.